Massive protests broke out in Sabarimala after reports emerged about a woman of menstruating age entering the temple premises. The woman also suffered minor injuries in the protests and was rushed to the hospital. But the police later clarified that the woman was 52 years old and hence was not in the traditional ban bracket. An ETV Bharat report.